Welcome back to Jamie's Adventures in DiRT 4. My name is Ricky, and today we are going to be taking on the Australian Challenge. Now, it does say continue on the screen, and that is because I have already completed one of the four stages, because there's four, I can count. I did this to shorten the episode a little bit, and also to have at least one good result, because apparently when I'm recording, I do much better, although I didn't do a lot better, I did third. I should have won that one, admittedly. It was a long straightaway. I didn't slow down quite enough. I hit a turn, and I flipped the car. But, all right. So, continue. Stage two.
Hey, it doesn't look good, but it's running fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay. If you say so. Alright, so I don't have a lot to talk about with Jamie this week in terms of telling you about her life. Also, I did some research into some of the settings to see if anything got changed with the way I was playing the game, and nothing seems to have gotten changed. Bridge. Okay, got through it. So I don't really know why last week was as bad as it was, other than to tell you that I, oh my goodness, that I just sucked last week, is all I can tell you. I cannot figure out anything else, other than maybe there's something wrong with my controller. I don't know, but in other games it feels like there might be something wrong with my controller too, so. Okay, that was a lot of information to tell me about this hairpin. I do like the fact that the back of my car is completely covered in DiRT right now. I don't know what to tell you about last week. I'm hoping this week's a little bit better. So far, I mean, third place is better than 30th. Little bit. There's a tree. You need to get back on the track. Go through the gate. There we go. Also, you know, like I said, I don't have much to tell you about what was going on with Jamie. Other than I can tell you that her and Maggie, her co-driver and best friend, got into a big ol' row after the last championship, whatever. That wasn't too bad, although admittedly it could have been a lot better. They got into a bit of a row. Jamie said something about how Maggie wasn't giving her the co-driver things early enough or late enough. She was getting them too early, and it was throwing her off. And Maggie countered with, "Well, you almost killed me." So Jamie really didn't have a lot of room to stand on in that regard, because she did almost kill. Killer. And it, you know, I mean, what are friends for if they're not going to kill you a little? Like, just a little bit almost kill you, you know? Alright, I think this is a good thing. I think green at the top means that we won the race. That's a good thing, right? Okay, let's see. Jamie, come on.
Hey, that went really well. Great stage.
I mean, all that happened the last time, then this first race, all that damage to the front of the car. Don't worry about it. Well, most of it, at least. First, moved up to advanced standings, too. So let's real quick look at that. We are not that far behind. You know, 5 seconds, give or take. All right.
Hey,
vehicle's repaired.
More prestigious competitions, we're going to need to get a good ranking going in.
Well, we're second, so. All right. So, this one looks fairly easy, but maybe deceptive. Also, is Russo? How did they get her from Lost? How did they get her from the island? Okay. I'm going to tell you this right now. I feel like they're still coming pretty early, Maggie. And I made sure that they are later, by the way, in the settings.
Don't cut.
Yeah, like, you know what? I'm going to have Jamie talk to her after the event, and I'm going to tell you, like, I'm going to find out what's going on with this Rousseau character, maybe possibly being from the island. Like, I'm curious, because I thought she died on the island. I know her daughter died, but now I don't remember. It's been too long since I've watched a TV show. Okay, you know what? Maybe don't fly down the straightaway, because that's how you flipped it in the first event. You guys didn't see the flip in the first event, but it was not great. The only other thing I can think of with my performance in the last race compared to what's going on now is, or Jamie's performance, rather, was that it was a car I wasn't used to driving, and this is a Subaru Impreza, which is like one of those iconic rally cars. It's the only thing I can think of. So maybe I might want to look at buying some cars. Hey, that was pretty decent of me, of Jamie, as we go into the end. And, oh, 10 seconds ahead. That's it. Oh, 13 full seconds. You know what? I bet a better time on the island made her a good racer, but probably not quite good enough. Yeah, minute 55. That did go really well. Oh, first. Event standings. I want to take a look at this. Okay, see, now we managed to improve enough that we are almost 10 seconds ahead of her. So that's pretty good. All right, continue. All right, the last one. It's also the longest.
Alright, just a little bit more caution. It's gonna be a little harder to see.
No, little more caution. No caution. We are throwing that to the wind, my friend. I didn't mean to rhyme there, but it worked. Go! Okay, so Jamie talked to Rousseau after the last event. Turns out, not the same Rousseau from Lost. They're cousins. Which is still interesting, but distant cousins, like second or third cousins. I guess that's not that distant, is it? Because she's a lot younger than that Rousseau. That Rousseau. Also, I guess spoilers for Lost, since I sort of said that Rousseau's daughter died. Yeah, we're gonna power slide everywhere. Okay. Anyway, the other thing I was thinking about why Jamie is doing so much better in this race than the last race is that, besides just racing smarter, is the surface. This is dirt and gravel, maybe. I mean, it's called the DiRT 4. It's the DiRT 4 world. It's not like it's the paved 4 world, the asphalt 4 world. So, yeah, both Jamie and I were a little disappointed on that one about Rousseau not being the, we're good. Yeah, actually, there you go. I've been pretty good on these bridges because in DiRT 3, I pretty much missed every one of them at the beginning of that game until I got really good. But yeah, so we were disappointed that it wasn't the same Rousseau, but the fact that they're related might mean that Jamie could get some good conversations about Lost. So, I should mention that in the DiRT 4 world, this seems like a bad thing. We're good! I should mention that in the DiRT 4 world, Lost, the TV show, real life, actually happened. Weird ending and all. Although, Jamie doesn't know that because all she knows is basically up until finding out that Jack died on the island. Spoilers for the finale of Lost. But she has no idea about the alt world and the limbo area. Anyway. Lost was a good show.
Perfect. Good job. Well done.
It wasn't perfect, okay? I went off twice. We ramped it a bit. I mean, it was a pretty sweet ramp, but I do believe that says event standings one. First, not one. So, continue. That's right. That's right. Jamie is back to her winning ways. Jamie and Maggie probably won't fight too much off the side of that. So, yeah, I don't know why it says J on the side of her car. Her name's Maggie. That was weird. Also, I didn't complete one clean stage. Wow. Okay. But I have a bad relationship with Blue Valley Motorsport, which is fine. I won't be working with them again. They sent me an email that basically said, we're taking more money from you. To which I would say, you can go screw yourself. That's what Jamie did, at least. This is the last event that we'll be working with them. In fact, actually, it may be time for Jamie to buy a car. Fearless driving through four stages. I don't know what that means. All right, so that was the Australian challenge. Not much of a challenge, if I do say so myself, because we won. I mean, come on, Australia, what you got? Anyway, next time we'll take on one of these other ones. I don't know which one yet. But we'll also look into maybe buying an actual car for Jamie, which would be a new thing. But this has been Jamie's Adventures in DiRT 4. Thank you for watching. Come back soon for more DiRT 4.